How does wild card work in NFL? The NFL playoff bracket rearranges the bracket in the second round so that the highest seed, 1, in each conference plays the lowest remaining seed in the same conference. The rearranging only takes place if the 6 seed upsets the 3 seed in the wild card round.